In case of a finding during a screening colonoscopy, there is a special tool called the colonic FTRD for the removal of polyps and other neoplasms in the digestive tract. It is a well-established procedure with a great base of clinical data behind it. But what exactly happens to the patient during the procedure? The procedure is performed during an endoscopic examination. In most cases, a sleeping medication is administered. As soon as the patient is asleep, the endoscope is inserted into the digestive tract. The edges of the finding are then superficially marked with a special probe. The endoscope with the FTRD system is then approached towards the respective site. The affected tissue is grasped with a special grasping forceps, which is inserted through the endoscope. The tissue is then pulled into the application cap using the grasping forceps until the entire finding is inside of the cap. Afterwards, a special clip, which is already mounted on the cap and made of a biocompatible metal, is applied to the tissue. This clip securely closes the tissue area before the finding is being removed. The finding drawn into the cap is cut off above the clip using an integrated snare and then retrieved from the body with the entire instrument. The removed tissue is examined in a laboratory to assess whether all parts have been completely removed. The patient will be informed about the results after the tissue examination. In most cases, the clip detaches from the healed resection site over time and is usually excreted unnoticed. The few clips that do not detach can remain in the body without any problems. On the day of the procedure, patients will initially be able to take in liquid food and eat normally again in the following days.